Okay, we're back. I really do gotta make sure if I finish as much as I can before December 25th. Anyway, let's go to sleep. Now, previously, Petasi said he got something pretty painful in his stomach. And it's true. No use talking to Dr. Potan. I done it and he actually thinks you're dreaming. But he did suggest that Alex, Amalia's big brother, might have something. Well, now the shortcut's finished. See, Tom is out of the way, and so is Eve. Anyways. Right through there is Obama's house. Wearing me a female Shih Tzu and a witch's hat for some strange reason. Thank you. usually get these stomach pains too, a lot of times. It's been killing me a lot. If you guys get any one of those stomach aches, even if that doesn't involve getting a full stomach, but some kind of nasty energy inside of your stomach. If you guys have that kind of stuff, post a comment if you like. Because I know I get these kinds a lot. Bugging me all the time. All that she mentioned about a doctor's best friend, because I believe that's what's gonna happen next. And I was right, you will see Francis with a question mark there, because Dr. Potan left out. Let's listen. Oh, can I have my level up? Now I got 4 hearts this time. And I'm not gonna raise another level until I get to the next mentor. going on. Well, we got ourselves into Zumi Lake and we found Dr. Potan on the island looking at a tombstone. Yeah. There's also some swimming.
Whoop, better watch out for those crocs.
See, just like in dogs, you can bark, but you can't bark loud because it will make you swallow water. This is going to be sad. Poor Dr. Potan, he lost his best friend. Yellow. We're gonna see what he wants in the next part.